بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Number 99. Know that the ruin of the Jahmiyyah was that they pondered about the Lord, the Mighty and Majestic. They introduced why and how. They abandoned the narrations, used analogy, and weighed the religion according to their opinions. So they openly showed disbelief, and its being disbelief is obvious. They declared the rest of the people to be disbelievers, and this affair forced them to negate Allah's attributes.
الجهمية هذه فرقة اسمها الجهمية.
And the Sheikh saying that this name, this Jahmiyyah, يعني this is particular group who has been misguided.
مثل لو قلنا القاديانية.
Or like the names of قاديانية.
يعني فرقة اتباع شخص اسمه الجهم.
يعني they are the followers of a person, his name is Jahm.
قلدوه في الباطل.
يعني they followed him in his falsehood and misguidance.
هؤلاء تكلموا في الله سبحانه.
يعني they spoke in regards to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
الله أخبرنا عن نفسه.
And Allah has informed us about Himself.
قال ليس كمثله شيء.
Allah says in Quran, ليس كمثله شيء. Nothing is like Allah سبحانه وتعالى, or nothing is similar to Allah.
وهؤلاء يريدون يعرفون.
And these people, يعني they want to know exactly.
كيف؟
And they want to know why.
لما؟ لما؟
Why?
إذن.
يعني إذن.
إذن.
إذن. يعني like. إذن يعني so يعني it would be like a logical reasoning يعني if this and this إذن يعني so this يعني like an analytical deduction.
فلما تصوروا
so once they pictured or conceptualized
مثلوا ونفوا وعطلوا على شيء في الذهن, والأصل أن الذهن خالي من أن يعلم الإنسان عن ذات الله.
يعني they tried to picture these things, and once they pictured these things and came up with an image in their minds or their intellects, then they negated Allah's attributes.
هل نعلم ذاته؟
The Sheikh saying, is it possible for us to know Allah's self?
ها؟
Is it possible?
لا. ولا صفاته.
No, is it possible for us to know يعني the reality of His attributes?
بس. أأنتم أعلم أم الله؟
Allah says, is Allah most knowledgeable or you?
الله.
Allah.
ليس كمثله شيء.
Allah says, nothing is similar to Allah or shares similitude with Allah.
بس.
And this is it.
وهو السميع البصير.
And then Allah affirms from him, يعني وهو السميع البصير, he is the all-hearing, the all-seeing.
سمع وبصر يليق بجلاله.
يعني the hearing and the seeing that's befitting to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
نحن نعلم أنه سمع يسمع به الأشياء.
يعني we know that Allah has hearing, that He hears things.
ويبصر به الأشياء.
And He sees those things that take place.
لكن ليس لأن نقول كيف يسمع.
But it's not for us to say how.
إذن هناك أذن.
So, يعني for example, these people say, oh, there must be ears.
سبحان استغفر الله.
And the same saying, استغفر الله, and this is a wrong, يعني conceptualization.
كالذين قالوا في الكلام.
For example, those people that said in regards to Allah's speech.
إذن له شفتين ولسان.
Then, okay, if we affirm from speech, then he must have lips and a tongue.
هذا يطلع منه كلام.
The Sheikh saying, does speech come from this? Yes.
هل له لسان وشفتين؟
Does it have a tongue? Does it have lips?
نسمع منه يسمع الكلام ويسجل الآن.
But it hears it and it's recording and we can hear speech from it.
ها له أذن.
Does it have ears?
وهذا صممه الإنسان.
And this is something that the man created. يعني man has made this.
استغفر الله.
The Sheikh saying, استغفر الله from this false saying of these people.
الله عز وجل خالق الأشياء.
يعني Allah is the creator of everything.
ليس لك أن تقول كذا وكذا ويكون صفته كذا إذا له كذا وكذا وكذا. لا.
It's not for you to describe Allah or describe the reality of Allah's attributes.
الأشياء التي خلقها الله لا يجوز لك أن تتصور.
يعني those things that Allah has created, it's not for us to picture or conceptualize them.
لأن عقلك أنزل.
Because our mentality, يعني, or our intellect is lower than this.
أضرب لكم مثال.
The Sheikh is saying, do you want an example?
يقول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said.
قال الله تبارك وتعالى.
يعني Allah said.
أعددت لعبادي.
يعني I've numbered for my, or I've prepared for my servants.
في الجنة.
This is in regards to Jannah.
ما لا عين رأت.
يعني that which no eye has seen.
ولا أذن سمعت.
Nor any ear has heard.
ولا خطر على قلب بشر.
Nor has it even been imagined from a person's intellect.
هذا ما أعده الله لعباده في الجنة. يعني مخلوقات خلقها الله.
This is what Allah has prepared and created for the creation in paradise.
لا تسمع ولم ترى. وحتى لو تخيلت هي دون خيالك يعني فوق الخيال.
We haven't seen it. We haven't heard it. Even if we to imagine, it's more than anything that we could ever imagine.
وهي مخلوقات.
And it's created.
إذا ليس اشتباه الأسماء دليل على مماثلة المسميات.
So the Sheikh saying that even if two things have the same name, it doesn't necessitate that they are the same thing or exactly the same.
لو قلت لك يد فار.
For example, if we say the hand of a mouse.
ويد فيل.
Or the hand of an elephant.
الاسم.
And they have the same name. يد يد.
والمعنى.
What about the meaning?
يد الفيل.
Good. The hand of an elephant.
غير يد الفار.
Is different than the hand of a mouse.
واضح.
Is it clear?
إذا لست بحاجة أشرح أكثر.
The Sheikh saying, do you need the further explanation?
فالله إذا سمى نفسه.
So Allah, if He names Himself.
أو وصف نفسه.
Or describes Himself.
لا تأتي بعقلك حتى تمثل صفاته بالصفات المخلوقين.
Don't come with your intellect to say that or compare Allah to His creation.
فالمخلوقات صفاتها لا يشبه بعضها بعض.
يعني even in regards to the created things, their particular attributes are not similar to other things, other created things.
وأنت تراها.
And you actually see these created things.
وهو عن نفسه يقول ليس كمثله شيء.
And Allah says in regards to Himself, nothing shares similar to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
وهو السميع البصير.
And then Allah affirms from Himself. Himself, these attributes, he says, وهو السميع البصير, is the all-hearing, all-seeing.
كتوي. الطريق مقطع.
يعني this path is cut.
أن تتخيل أو أن تتكيف أو 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 ما إلى ذلك.
For you, for the person to try to picture or conceptualize or answer, how are these attributes?
هل وضحت لكم هذه؟
And the Sheikh said, did he explain this before, this concept before?
It's clear.
Yeah. Is it clear?
هذه تخضع جميع الذين يؤولون الصفات.
And the Sheikh said that this cuts the path for all of those people that try to make ta'wil or explain away يعني Allah's attributes.
حتى لو قالوا نحن نحترم ونؤول حتى لا نقطع في الأشياء مثل الماتريدية والأشاعرة و أي شيء.
Even if they try to make excuses like the Ashair or Maturidiyya and say that we don't want to make similar to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
ويسمونهم بعلماء الفرق.
Yeah, or these people that are called the scholars.
أو يسمونهم علماء الزيتونة أو الأزهر أو علماء ديوبند أو علماء كذا. كلهم وقعوا في التأويل الصفات.
يعني the Sheikh saying that the scholars of these particular institutions that he mentioned, يعني these people have fallen into تأويل. Or explain in a way, or explain in a manner that Allah didn't mean by these attributes.
وهذا وقع في الأزهر.
And this is what happened in Azhar.
والزيتونة.
And also the university is called Zaytuna.
وفي علماء الترك.
And علماء of Turkey.
وفي الشام.
And also the علماء of Sham.
علماء ديوبند.
And علماء of Diyoband.
وقعوا كلهم في تأويل الصفات.
They fell into تأويل الصفات.
هذه مشكلة.
Which means like to explain away Allah's attributes. In a manner that's not befitting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
هذا بالله التوفيق صلى الله عليه وسلم. نعم.